just why people see different feet, a different angle on the panda.
I know.
There's a panda.
Maybe the sun's starting to bother him and he wants to find a shadier spot.
Oh.
Mm-hmm. He's groggy. Wake her, scare her.
Yeah.
such a good show.
Hi.
Yes, she does. She needs to be the
last.
We're waiting,
right? Yeah, exactly.
Oh, we got the long.
Yes. So now bite the foot. Panda babies are just like human babies.
I need to get a rock machine.
Ooh. Like a tail?
She's like,
good. She's like, I'm not going to get up here.
The little ones
can get in
front
here.
Yeah, I know. I'm more hogging that thing.
Nope.
My arms are about to fall off.
You can use the rail for support. I'm just using the rail to. Yeah, it's always better for stabilizing yourself.
I know, because my whole thing's shaking. I'm so excited.
That's when I first got here. I couldn't stop shaking. I was like, so excited.
Dan.
Oh,
oh,
my God. Silly boy.
He's going to roll down right down there. Now what? Now what tricks
oh,
can
my
you
gosh.
Do?
He's getting angry.
Yeah. Oh my gosh! What a little brat!
Those of you who came in earlier, you have to exit. It's time for the next group to come in. And we are required to keep it under 20 people, so.
No problem. Thank you.
You know who you are. Come on, please. Oh,
we're here
so
for
no,
15
this
minutes.
Is the mom and the cub, but they're in the together. But usually,
they're not together.
No.
Yeah, Dad's over here behind the rock.
Oh, okay.
You can see his head from the very corner.
Because I knew he was inside earlier.
Yeah, he's over there, and mom and the baby are there.
You're
even
like an orangutan.
Okay, oh, take your pictures and videos, guys, because we got people waiting out in the heat.
Okay.
Thank you.
All right, thank you.
Cute.
Oh,
getting tired of it.
Are you familiar with our other pandas that we've
had? Yeah, yeah. Is Tian sleeping?
So Alana and I have three siblings. They have twins.
They're very precious.
They are. They have twins.
They have twins, yeah. They're big now. They're like 4 or 5 years old.
Today's show is 3/4 birthday.
She said it's 2 don't know.
What, twin age males or
females?
Females. Females.
Yeah. And Cincinnati Zoo is also amazing, and it's only like an hour and a half drive from Columbus.
Do you work in the field?
No, I wish.
I know, I'm with you. Yep, exactly. But, well, you're taking great photographs, so.
Oh, he's so bad.
Oh, so darling. But that's interesting that Atlanta has twin pandas.
Yeah. And they should have gone back to China by now, but they got to stay because of the pandemic. Probably he's going to have a milk mustache.
Got milk.
Oh gosh, how much does he need? I know. He's a good boy.
He's a growing boy.